interrupt this program to give you a bulletin just received from one of our naval units at sea. A large object traveling at supersonic speed is headed over the North Atlantic toward the east coast of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Drew Pearson. We bring you this special radio television broadcast in order to give you the very latest information on an amazing phenomenon. The arrival of a space ship in Washington. The Army has taken every precaution to meet any emergency which may develop. Just a minute, ladies and gentlemen, I think something is happening.
To give you these facts. But if you threaten to extend your violence, this earth of yours will be reduced to a burned out cinder.
He's a robot. Without you, what could he do?
There's no limit to what he could do. He could destroy the earth.
All vehicles, close in. Let's go.
Of the Gorilla with Barbara Payton, Lon Chaney, Raymond Burr, and Tom Conway. The dramatic story of a strange curse that brought terror to a man and frenzy to a woman in love.
Don't go away.
You do love me, don't you? That's all I need to know.
Well, you're standing in my way, and Dina's. We love each other. What are you going to do about it?
Did you see this animal?
Yes, I have seen the animal. It walks in his hind legs.
Like a man?
No, like a beast that walks like a man.
Oh, let's go back, Barney, please.
I'll never go back. Never.
Stop.
Go on. Why don't you shoot? You can't miss.
Once a normal, voluptuously beautiful woman, she drove into a nightmare of horror and saw descending from the sky a titanic monster whose fearsome touch became a frightful curse.
think I'm drunk, don't you? All of you! I'm not drunk! I'm not! You've got to believe me!
Please.
It was right in the middle of the highway, 30 feet tall!
Once she's in the booby hatch, throw the key away. That'll put you in the driver's seat. You'd make a wild driver, Harry. For $50 million.
What she saw was beyond belief until others, too, faced its hideous, uncontrollable menace. Attack of the 50-foot woman, incredibly huge, with incredible desires for love and vengeance.
Why'd you set up the break?
Because I can use you.
This machine utilizes X-ray, ultra, violet, and alpha, beta, and omega rays.
This man is a killer.
Oh!
Mad with dreams of fantastic power.
We're conducting experiments requiring fissionable materials.
That's atom bomb stuff. The government has that locked up tighter than Fort Knox.
You work for us faithfully, or you'll be turned over to the authorities. I understand there's a reward of $5,000 on your head.
No money is safe. No man is safe. Nothing stops the amazing transparent man. Into army-guarded secret government vaults he goes, stealing confidential nuclear material, holding in his unseen hands the key to world power. But the amazing transparent man wants first vengeance.
If I choke you hard enough, you'll bring me back.
X-Y-21, which crashed into the Mediterranean Sea on the 11th, was a single-stage, astro-propelled rocket launched 13 months ago from a site within the United States. The rocket, with its complement of 17 men, had landed on the planet Venus.
Venus?
The planet Venus?
Some of you may also have heard the story of a monster now confined here in Rome Zoo. That beast is from Venus.
Careful, those electric cables! Emergency cord!
of the bodies.
Easy.
In all the kingdom of the living, there is no more deadly or voracious creature than the praying mantis. You think you'll be able to drive it out to sea?
I hope so.
Every device of military science, every defensive weapon, radar, planes, rockets, marshaled to destroy 1,000 tons of beastly fury. A monster leaving a trail of carnage, spreading panic across a continent.
Hit the alert button.
Yes, sir.
Nothing in its path was safe. Not the planes in the sky. Not the ships at sea.
Mamma mia!
Nor the vehicles on the ground.
You boys might just as well go back. There aren't any bodies.
And then this most dangerous monster that ever lived challenged the security of our city.
International astronauts, seven men and a woman, taking off on the most exciting, nerve-shattering journey in the history of man. You are there, braving the staggering shower of meteorites. You are there when the magic of the giant motion picture screen takes you 36 million miles into outer space. There's never been anything like this before, in fact or fiction. First spaceship on Venus.
To witness the takeoff of the first manned rocket to outer space. We pick up the count. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0!
We're off to visit the planets. There are treats galore in the stars. Venus is loaded with candy. And ice cream is found upon Mars. The soda pump's fizzing on Saturn. When you're thirsty, it sure hits the spot. And Jupiter's really jumping. The popcorn is buttered and hot. But the best of them all is the planet where all of these treats are at hand. And that is the spot we now head for.
Intermission.